feels great to be back. Just feel grounded. Just feel centered. I'm at peace.
Budgeting numbers, calculating commas. My neighbors are doctors, different type of specialists. Graduated from some college, meanwhile it's me on the island. Look, the stars are finally aligning. My closet a giant, I'm Danny. These rhymes are always on a dime. Keep it a 10 plus 100, get at it. Percentage, coach told me that all of the time. Budgeting numbers, calculating commas. My neighbors are doctors, different type of specialists. Graduated from some college, meanwhile it's me on the island. Look, the stars are finally aligning. My closet a giant, I'm Danny. These rhymes are always on a dime. Keep it a 10 plus 100, get at it. Percentage, coach told me that all.
It's a special day. Like I said, you're gonna hear it in my speech, but you know, guys, timing. Everything happened for a reason. And I'm ready. I'm anxious. Ready to put this diamond on our finger. This glacier on our finger, you know what I'm saying? Ready to put them 2 carats on our finger. You know, something slight. Upgraded in a few years, you know, but that's it.
You made me feel as though I wasn't all. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know it.
You like
what
you learned?
I told you.
But who would have known that I would meet the love of my life freshman year in college? I'm happy we didn't date during that time because I don't feel like I was emotionally or maturely ready for a queen like you. I'm happy we took that time to connect, become friends, get to know each other, because now I know we've got time and all along. Now look at us now, 11 years later.
On the rooftop.
On the rooftop, downtown. We got our first house at. So I brought Paris to us. So we here.
I can't believe y'all tricked me. You know that.
What you doing?
Like I know what it's supposed to
be.
Jesus.
Well, damn.
Y'all could have told me not the one to ring.
So, with that being said.
You don't have to leave it. Hold on, let me slow by. All right,
look. 1, 2, 3.
Ow!
Wow. Wow, yeah.
Korianne, look. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Wait. Yeah.
Surprised me today. I don't know if you can see it, but just to make sure, because I am a fiance now, so we're just going to toast and praise God for that. And I really do appreciate y'all. And you did well. You should be proud. Okay.
To love.
Let's go. To love. And honor. Love, loyalty, and honor. There we go.
There you go.
Get this past my head, because I'm always asking so many questions, but I really was clueless. Like, y'all did this. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. And what Dre said, I thought I was gonna get through the line without mentioning the play.